ready or not. What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. What's good? So today, and this might be old news, but it's news to me. And so, you know, we're going to talk about it. So EVA MARCILLE went to court to change her child's name legally to her husband's last name. And they're now going through the process of adoption. And in the midst of all of this, Kevin McCall, who is her sperm donor, as she calls him, and sometimes that is appropriate, you know, he, I guess, countersued to take her to court, to change the name back, get full custody. Okay, supposedly in court it was stated, because I didn't see the article, but she said, and I'm assuming it's in the news, that he got into a fight with the guard at court and even fell down some escalators. Okay, so he showed out. Then it was another court date, I guess, for this. Turned around, he missed the court date. You know, he's missed several court dates. So they have had a, I'm probably going to say the word wrong, turmoil. I'm going to let the word go because it's not coming to me. But they have had a bad relationship. She did an interview where she openly spoke about domestic violence from him. And she said the last straw came when he did it to her while she was holding her baby. Okay. So Kevin McCall even put on his Instagram, and I'll insert that somewhere, where he basically was like, F her, you're dead to me, you know, I don't want to do what you want the kid, I'm erasing her. He scribbled the baby out of his social media and left up his other child. A lot of people took that as to say that he said he disowned his child and that his daughter was dead to him. Okay. I don't know. I don't have a feeling either way about that. I still feel that wasn't something I would have put on social media in referencing the mother of my child and scribbling out, which I'm pretty sure I'm going to have pictures here. Maybe they'll be here. I don't know how that go. Scribbling out your child. He claimed later that was to remove her from social media. So in addition to all of that, the singer Life Jennings commented on his Instagram post saying that EVA was wrong, it was BS, you know, how did you change your child's name? And I believe he said something about stopping the little girl or stopping him from seeing his daughter, something to that effect. So a lot of people got in his comments and was like, who are you to tell her that she can't change her child's name and he can't adopt, especially based on Kevin McCall's psycho behavior, okay? Everyone says he acts real psycho. And we've seen Kevin McCall in action because I posted a video about him a month or two ago, how he treated this woman on a date with her and the horrible things he said to her. His attitude is trash, okay? So, at the end of the day, that is her husband. She is now married. If the father of her child is not being active in a safe, sound way towards her and the daughter, and let me say this, I know people say, he don't gotta speak to her. He don't gotta deal with her. But he still has to give her a measure of respect when he does speak to her, when he see her in person, should he come over to the house and pick up the child, and vice versa. She has to give him a measure of respect, because you have to be able to communicate when it comes time to talk about your child, okay? But he apparently is not that way. And apparently, or allegedly, he's not very active in the child's life. So, my question is, would you allow your husband to adopt or try to adopt? Because I'm assuming Kevin at some point could dispute it, and that's probably not the right legal jargon, but dispute it, stop it, try to do a show cause like, no, I don't want that to happen, don't adopt my daughter, blah, blah, blah. Or he may just say, F it, do what you do, because I think in the screenshot, he said something about you can have her. Now, here's the thing. When a man, your husband, loves you and loves your child as if that child is his own, and then he says, I'll adopt her, which means she'll have, her husband is a lawyer, but it's not about him being a lawyer, but when you have a child and then you adopt that child as your own, you take on all the responsibilities, their education, benefits, you know, everything that you would do for your biological child, that adoptive child now has access to because you took that child as your own. Should she deny her child a good life, a good father in every sense of the word, because Kevin McCall will not like it? You know, it's a toughie because he's not in jail. He's not deceased. He is alive and running around, doing the most. I would assume at some point they have met up for the child. But, you know, her changing the name could possibly mean they're on such the outs that she's done. What do you think? Because people are telling Life Genius he need to mind his business. And again, here we are. We're on social media. You put something out there on social media, people are going to critique you and talk about it and have their opinion of it, to the good or to the bad or the indifferent. So since it is out there, what do you think? Personally, I'll give my opinion. If Kevin McCall really did abuse her, if his actions can be documented that he's violent, he doesn't know how to act, and he's not being active in the little girl's life, if she doesn't feel safe letting the child go visit him, and she has documentation of this over time to like prove, like, I just don't want any parts of it, then I think her husband should be allowed to adopt the little girl. He's willing to provide and be there as if the little girl is his own. I see nothing wrong with it. If he was just her boyfriend and they were just dating or in a relationship and not married, no, I wouldn't even entertain the thought. I got thirsty. I know y'all be sick of me and my drinking, but if you new to my channel, I be thirsty. How kids say it, I be thirsty. So, what are your thoughts? Should he be allowed to adopt that little girl? Are you familiar with Kevin McCall, her child's father? What do you think? Comment below. I thought this was interesting. You know, she's actually gone through the process. You know, I'm like, okay, you tired. You ready for that to be done. And yeah. So that's it for me. Thank you for stopping by my channel. Let me know what you think. Comment below. If you're new to my channel, hey girl, hey guy, what's up, y'all? If you've been around for the long haul, you the real MVP. And I love you. Matter of fact, I love all of y'all that still take the time to come back and watch my videos. All right, y'all, I'm out of here. Y'all have a good day.